This is a very big Walmart no-no. A basic retail no-no is you never, ever, ever leave store equipment, especially ladders or climbing devices, unattended, just sitting there. They're supposed to be either in a back stock room or properly secured to and chained to designated areas. That is a lawsuit just waiting to happen.